On this day, May 3, 1524, Cristóbal de Olid landed in the current port of Tela. Cristóbal de Olid, duly provisioned, departed and landed on May 3, 1524, in a place near the current port of Tela. He founded there more than 480 years ago the first Spanish town of Honduran soil with the name of Triunfo de la Cruz. This was a day in the history of Honduras.